Yeah. Oh, it's so funny. But she's like a little girl. She's like a little girl. One of the reasons, I mean, she wanted to help Danny out, but one of the reasons she also wanted little Abby to come down is she said it was so good for Lila because Lila's, you know, there's not a playmate right next door. So she's grown up this far by playing a lot. You know, they play with her, but you can't play with her all the time. So she's, I'm sure you feel the same way about Clara, that she played by herself a lot. And makes up her stories and makes up her, you know, and that's the way Lila is. And so she said, lots of times somebody will come and she won't want them to interfere in that story. You know what I mean? So she said, this would be so good for her because maybe it'll get her used to playing with someone else more, you know? So.
Yeah, because she doesn't go to school every day either. We go to a couple days.
Right? Yeah, I think that.